Karibu mpenzi mtazamaji, nafahamika kama Dickens Luvanda. Jamii ya Shona imeadhimisha mwaka mmoja sasa tangu ilipopata kutambuliwa humu nchini na kupewa uraia wa Kenya na serikali ya kitaifa kupitia Wizara ya Usalama na Masuala ya Ndani. Kwa ushirikiano na Tume ya Haki za Kibinadamu nchini KHCR, jamii ya Shona ambayo yapatikana kaunti ya Kiambu Ijumaa ilisherehekea hatua hiyo na kusema ni hatua muhimu sana katika maisha yao. Ikumbuke kuwa jamii hiyo ya Shona iliwasili humu nchini mwaka wa 1959 kutoka Zimbabwe, na kulingana na shirika la UNHCR kuna jamii milioni 12 duniani ambazo hazina uraia, zaidi ya 750,000 wakitokea bara Afrika.
We are very much happy to see that finally the journey that we began around 4 or 5 years ago, immediately I was elected, we embarked on this journey. These are people I know very well. We have grown up with them. I have seen their children only reaching to a certain level of education and then dropping out from school because they don't have birth certificates, their parents don't have identification card, they have no any document, and so they cannot proceed on. So I am very much happy today because it started with just a motion in the county assembly, which I sponsored and requested the county government of Kiambu to actually endorse that they have no problem with these people acquiring citizenship.
We have seen the registration of 1,670 and also issuance of 907 IDs for the Shona community. And we have a lot of work, as I said, that once you get your ID, that's the first time now you begin to enjoy your life as a citizen of the country. So we are going to walk a long journey with them to ensure that now they enjoy the rights and the services which Kenyans enjoy when they become citizens.
This really is a milestone that now they are Kenyans. They can also participate in the economic development of Kenya and also try to enhance the relationship between Kenya and Zimbabwe. You know, we are one people. We are talking of Agenda 2063, where we are talking about free movement of people. And as I was thinking and recalling, I was saying we should not have people who are stateless. Anyway, we should not have camps. We shouldn't have refugees, no immigrants. We are one people. We want this for Africa to grow.